Ignatius 487 here, and welcome back. What I'm going to do now, what I think I ought to do now, at least, is try and get all of these forge towers. Because fast travel, as you may or may not be aware,
Lubdash.
Just try to outsmart me.
Oh no! Ow!
One note of my horn, and half the Uruks in Mordor will come to my aid.
Probably about to die. We're gonna run. And see if we can see if we can escape this. Go! Are you kidding me right now? There we go. Yeah, buddy. Oh, sweet. That was awesome. Straight up unloaded on that dude. Yes, sir. Give me some Mountain Dew voltage.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on.
Is this the bomb, so to speak? Next tower. Here we go. I'm just trying to get all these towers, and then we'll start gathering up all them thar collectibles. Nope. You lose. Make the jump! Nice! Oh, that's cool. I wonder if you can run up that. I'm gonna try to run up that. Nope. Just a thought. It is a Saurium. That's right. The beast I'm hunting is nearby. Oh! The spiders, right? I'm after some spiders. I don't have a... Do they show up with something else? On the map? I don't know. It's whatever. It's not at all what I need it to be. Hey, fellas. You guys have fun down there. Boom.
My elvish house unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
Okay. What's that? Oh. Well, we're over here. We'll go ahead and do the next primary story mission just to get that sort of thing started, because I don't think we'll... I don't think that it'll start doing power struggles until we get... until we finish this quest line. Durthang. Blah, blah, blah. Not interested. Let's just go. Okay. Yeah, climb all the way up this thing, if you can. I love how much of this is climbable. It's so freaking amazing. Bam. Don't worry about you guys. Who cares about you guys? Yes. Let's do this. I wonder if after you finish the storyline, can you just keep running around and killing the captains? That'd be pretty BA. Oh my goodness, there's so much stuff. Zoom? How do you zoom? It's zoom. Uh-huh. Okay, fair enough. Intel, I'm not too concerned about. Yeah, let's go do this outcast thing real quick. Yeah! That's so badass. I think that's something I need. It's pipeweed. Nice. Good.
We're free!
Can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away.
Please. Oh, that was the mission. Yeah, man. No problem, bro. What is... oh, this is grog. You can poison this later. That's awesome. Alright. I see a sweet bit of something-something over here. I need to go pick it up.
That was you running too earlier.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of EOs here. Oh shit. Really? Really, dudes? I don't want nothing to do with your... oh my. No. No, no. No, no. Do not want. Do not want. Oh, okay. Huh. Hold B near an enemy to drain it and regain health shot. Wait, I actually don't need it. It's right here. This is all I need right here. This is like a... oh, okay. I gotcha. Morgoth. Sweet! There it is.
Farazon.
Farazon.
He's been some of the goods, all right. And what do we get? More war! More taxes! Ha! Human sacrifice in the town square. You can hear the screams all day and all night, and we're made to work.
Great chain wonder, Sauron. Now, princely Sauron. I like that. That's cool. That is a reference to Numenor. Yeah. Yeah. So basically, Sauron sort of schemes to tear them down, right?
Morgoth, the first Dark Lord of Middle-earth, a great enemy.
Sauron was his servant, and was loyal to the end and beyond.
I don't have any... Is that a troll? Okay, hold. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, I need you to come over here, guy. Nice. Very, very nice. And with that, folks, we are out of time. Till next time, follow me, Tuna, and we'll see you next video.